Planning to vote early, you have one more hour today and then from 8 until 7 tomorrow only. Before you head to the polls, know that you will be asked to identify yourself with either a photo ID or a signature on a voter affidavit. This was the crowd today at Lafayette's MLK Center. Some voters say it was nice to see.
It took over an hour. The line was long. It was great to see that the line was long because that shows that people are interested and they are casting their vote and are they taking charge of the rights that we do have to vote and what our forefathers fought for was our voting rights.